11 school children have been seriously injured in an accident that took place when an unlicensed taxi, driven by an unlicensed driver, crashed into a bollard barrier outside Parliament in Cape Town. In addition, the 16-seater, which is used as school transport, was overloaded, carrying 22 passengers. Police are investigating a case of reckless and negligent driving. ENCA's Nobisuthu Hejana reports.
School children was actually in Parliament.
The Western Cape Education Department is demanding a full investigation into the cause of the accident. 11 seriously injured children and the driver were taken to different hospitals in the city, while others escaped with minor injuries. The department says it's appalled by the incident.
21 learners and 2 adults were in the minibus taxi when it crashed. This is clearly overloading. The injuries of the learners range from serious to minor, with learners being sent to Red Cross Hospital, Somerset Hospital, Greenpoint Clinic and District 6 Clinic. This kind of reckless and irresponsible behaviour by the driver and or owners of this vehicle must not go unpunished.
The pupils were from 12 schools in the City Bowl and Woma Estate. The principal of Chapel Street Primary School says he's shocked by the incident.
From my school, there were 4 kids in the transport. 2 of them are okay, and the other 2 were admitted to the District 6 Hospital.
The department says it will offer trauma support to pupils. Nobisuthu Hejana, Cape Town.